Hello, welcome back, guys. I'm doing the next side mission.
How you doing?
You to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All of the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender. Eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She was the poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
No wonder they all had concrete power. And no paper, no glass, no wire. I don't mind learning wire though. That power kick though. Looking from above, trees, barricade, car park. Trees, barricade. Oh, on top of that building. Wait. Trees, barricade, car park. Done. I'm standing there. There you are. Oh yeah.
Anyone?
Where is the next mission? Hey, ugly baby and LaRue. Hey, actually the baby quite cute. It's not really that ugly. That looks kind of emo. That guy. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry.
job, or else.
He's already dead. Boom. Take one look at me and you die. No, 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 no. Yeah, I'm the man. Seems like that lady that I keep calling have a boyfriend, or maybe a husband.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh my god, there's a bioterrorist! He's so threatening and stunningly handsome! I can't control myself!
Someone is on the way, dear.
Huh? Yep, definitely someone. Go. That was kind of embarrassing. Okay. Oh. Oh! Down, down, down. Two big ones.
Lost visual on the
Oh. Go.
Suppressing fire.
So. So I need to defeat you. Hey. Really? Trying to heal? No way, man. No way. Down you go. Attaboy, attaboy. Sorry, good night. Oh, I'm 5%, seriously? Let's see, okay, I know. Painting on. Bum. Go. Look at that. Boom! Here I am. What? Thanks. Good thing about being a good guy. Oh my me. What? Here now. Before I do that. Look at it.